Girl, your food stamps ain't came yet.
Girl, you late. I got my shit in training for a leather skirt.
Them motherfuckers ain't seen me my shit yet, but tomorrow I'm going on there and clown they motherfucking ass.
I know that's right, girl. Get
these
paid.
These about to cold get phony on your rap out bitches around the country. I don't give a damn if you like me or not, but this bullshit you're doing's got to stop. You playing the government for a sucker. What you don't know is that hip to your motherfuckers. Dropping babies one after another one just to increase your fuck ass income. Rap out bitch, if you conceive for this purpose, cause I believe that a child should be born out of love. Dumbass bitch, you was only thinking of the money, which is for the kid indeed, but you took it and satisfied your own damn needs. You ain't about shit, you only love Uno. One of these days, there ain't gonna be no welfare, yeah. Welfare bitches, welfare, yeah.
Keep away from
welfare bitches. Sit around getting high and drunk, waiting on the motherfucking first of the month. They never look for a J-O-B, cause they're too busy watching the soaps on ABC. You realize it's only make-believe, but yet when one die gets shot, you grieve. Thanks Scorpio, Lucy, or the rest of the crew. Give a fuck about a poor broke hoe like you. Welfare, yeah.
Keep away from
them. Welfare bitches, welfare, yeah.
Keep away from
them. Welfare bitches, welfare, yeah.
Keep away from
them. Welfare bitches, welfare, yeah.
Keep away from them.
Bitches, 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 bitches. With tray food stamps and a jet flash, a $65 book gets you 50 in cash. They're the motherfuckers that's making it hard for the people who really need the government involved. They have the kids looking a mess while they walk around sporting Gucci and Guess. You say you love your kids, that's a goddamn lie. I said it, you wanna know why? Cause you's a welfare bitch, a welfare bitch, so is your man. Here's his motherfucking plan. He don't have to work as long as he sees a welfare bitch that supports his needs. He get the 3 P's every goddamn day. Pussy, pay, and a place to stay. You a sorry motherfucker if you live this way. You need your ass whooped, that's what I say. I ain't living life with a dumb poor broke hoe. Willie the kid don't fuck with no welfare, yeah.
Keep away from
welfare bitches, welfare, yeah.
Keep away from
welfare bitches. Can't do a motherfucking thing for me but suck my dick, cause I don't want the pussy. You fucking one time and the goddamn whores will get pregnant and swapping down that is yours. I got the money so you wanna get hit. Don't tell me that you're pregnant cause I ain't claiming shit. Don't try to play me cause I can't be pussy whipped, so stay out my face and get off my dick.
I tell you, mister, I keep me a welfare bitch. How you think I got this then? I tell you, I keep some zip pocket. You could ask your mama that. I always get the 3 P's. She give me the damn 3 P's every goddamn day. Bitch treat me better than she treat the kids. You can go anywhere in a nickel, down the Kelly court, the bottom, and ask them, do they know Kirkley? They'll tell you, yeah, he take the business to get the check. I'm lying. You could ask your mama. Maybe the son, I don't know. I tell you this, though. I keep some rip ties, leather, gold. Anytime you see me, I'm right. Cause your mama bought me a gas car. Yeah, you think I'm lying? Ask your daddy. He was I pimped your father. I'm a teen. He's a hoe. He's a punk. I go down there and tell him I want this. He'll make sure your mama get it for me. Cause I'm the man down there. You could ask anybody who runs the welfare bitches in the ward. Not this, not that. I'm the man. Everybody come down here talking about where they from. What they do, they don't do a damn thing.